Bonjour. Perhaps because of the pandemics, you are locked down at home at the moment. But if you learn French, I have good news for you. The French speakers are too, and you can be sure that many of them are bored. So if you're looking for a language conversation exchange on the internet, now is the perfect time to find one. Welcome, or welcome back to my channel. I'm Giga, a French CEO expat. You will find here my tips on French red tape and French culture, also available on the blog Expat in France. I have often done conversation exchange in my journey of learning languages, mainly in English and Spanish, but it has always been face-to-face at meetup events. But considering the pandemics, it is worth considering the online options. So I've done some research for you, and maybe this can inspire you. And it is also a way of turning this new lockdown into something somehow positive, right? So there are dozens of websites to find conversation partners. Maybe you don't know which one to choose, or you've already sent messages but never received any reply. In this video, I will give you some tips on how to find a French-speaking conversation partner on the internet. I'm sure you already know, but the point of having a conversation partner is to have a language exchange. So, for example, if your partner learns English and you learn French, you are going to talk half the time in French and the other half in English. It has to be a win-win situation. But a good conversation partner is not easy to find. And there are several criteria that will make a good conversation partner. Here are the five main ones. First, your partner must be a native francophone speaker or an advanced French speaker, who is learning your mother tongue, of course. Then you both need to have the same language level, more or less, to have a balanced exchange. Also, you both should be patient and good listeners. Otherwise, one of you will monopolize the floor and the other one will not gain anything. And of course, you both need to be available to talk regularly. And finally, having mutual interests will make the conversation exchange much more interesting. Now that we know what is a good language exchange partner, where do we find one? There are several online options to find language partners. First, there are many applications. I have never used them, but I've heard about HelloTalk, but also Tandem or Speaky. These are applications especially for finding language partners. Watch out, because some people will use these apps as dating apps, but it seems that the most serious application is HelloTalk if you want to avoid this kind of situation. But it doesn't mean that you can't find a good language exchange partner on the other applications. Just keep that in mind. Also, the most famous website that you may already know is iTalki. It is originally a website to find a teacher or a tutor, but you can also meet a language partner. And finally, there are some outdated forums. But the advantage of this forum is that the participants are more motivated and serious. A bit older maybe, but it is another option to explore. I've heard about conversation exchange mainly, but there are many others. If you want to find a language exchange, you need to spend some time writing your description. And maybe writing it in French will show your motivation, but also your level. Tell something detailed about you that will help the other person to engage the conversation. And who knows, you may even make new friends online during this lockdown. So this is an extra motivation to start this new project. Maybe this inspired you to find a francophone language exchange partners. This is the best time to do it. I hope you liked this tip. If you did, you can give this video a like by clicking on the thumbs up below and subscribe to the channel for more French insider tips. Good luck in your language exchange partner research and take care of yourself. Thank you for watching. Merci et à bientôt.